Oh, we were discussing about the Rupa Shiksha. I told you that come with me. We should go to
Prayag.
On the Sangam, Triveni Sangam. First we should go to take bath in the middle of three rivers and take bath with me.
Ganga, Jamuna and Sanskrit.
And then come where Rupa Goswami, Anupam Goswami are sitting on the
bank.
No, in the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling me, you are qualified. You can fulfill my heartly desires. So I want to give you something. The love and affection, that is Krishna, prem or ras, is unlimited. Paravar Sindhu. Or so deep, we cannot
fathom the depth.
And it is so endless everywhere, this rush. I want to give only a drop. Only one drop. So that you can fulfill my desire. And he mercifully inspired that Krishna prem, love, conjugal love. Especially, what love? Conjugal love. The mood of Radhika, that is, he has stolen away or begged. And what was that? Beginning from pranay, rag, anurag, bhav, mahabhav, rood, adhirood, modan, mohan, especially the modes of Srimati Radhika. Up to Mahabhava, Krishna has something. But after that, what was in the heart of Radhika, how he used to love Krishna, always being mad, so much unmatta. Oh, Krishna wanted to relish this. So, Mahaprabhu came, anarpati charang chirat karunya avatirna kalau samarpayitum muttam hari hapurat sundar dyuti katam sadar hidaya kandar. Rupa Goswami, when he was in Puri, in the council of a very learned and rashik tattvagya Vaishnavas, and there, Mahaprabhu told him that, you should read what you are writing. He told to the audience that, he was making one book, but I told that you should not make. Don't keep Krishna out of Vrindavan. So he has made two. You should read Mangalacharanam Shloka. He was so much sorry. One, two, three, four times he told. But anyhow, Sarup Damodar told and Rayaraman. Then he told, Anarpiti Charing Chirat Karunayavad. What? Mahaprabhu is Supreme Personality of Godhead. He is himself. Nanda Nandan. Now he has come as Sachinandan. Why came? And who he is? Taking the intrinsic mode of Srimati Radhika. And beauty also. Both. That is why Krishna has become here golden collar. And always, oh Krishna, oh Krishna. Why he came? Samarpayitum Unnatojvalarasam Sri Bhakti Shriyam. What is the meaning? He wanted to distribute what he has done or won the day of Brahma before. Charing Chira. Not meaning that he has never given. Oh, he has done. Oh, so long ago. In the shape of Sachinandan when he was. So why samarpaitum? To give. What? Unnata ujjwala rasa sri. Don't make
division.
This is one word. Unnata ujjala swabhakti sriyam. How? What is unnata ujjwala rasa? Which is in especially Srimati Radhika and Lalita Vishakha. In the group of Manli Radhika. A special love. Which controls Krishna. Napareham nirvadyasanjura. Not to give these things. What is unnata ujjala parakiya bhav? This is unnata ujjal rash. The love and affection of friends, Shubal, Sridham, Madhumangal, or the love and affection of Nanda Yashoda is not unnata ujjala rash. High class of love these are, but not unnata ujjala rash. Only the mode of the gopis are unnata ujjala rash. But he has not come to give this. What? Unnata ujjala rasang shi swa bhakti sriyam. Swa means own. Who is one of Krishna?
Radhika.
Best one. And all these sakhis are included in Srimati Radhika. They are kaya vyuha.
What is the manifestation of Srimati Radhika?
One creeper is Radhika, and others are leaves like this, and flowers and manjaris like. So here, swa means Radhika. He is Ladini, Sambit, and Sandhini's combined things, Swarup Shakti. Not different from Krishna, one from Krishna. For Leela, Krishna is divided himself into eternally and eternally one. Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti. So here, what to samarpayitum? What to give? Swa bhakti sriyam. What is Sri Bhakti Sri? Sri means beauty. You know, if there is a creeper, and creeper has no leaves, no flowers, no manjaris, only creeper is that. Is there any beauty?
No.
What is the beauty of creeper?
Leaves, flowers.
So many leaves, manjaris, flowers. Even it may be told, oh, very sweet fruits. Why, Sri? When a gentle
breeze
will come, if the lips are dancing, manjaris are dancing, oh, like no, yes, no, yes, like this. Separation mood and
meetings.
These are the beauties. So, these sakhis are the beauty of Srimati Radhika. With all this, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give the beauty of the creeper. Not that mood of Radhika, he cannot give. And it cannot be given to anyone. This is only Radhika and his sakhis, something. Or it cannot be distributed. For souls, whether he is liberated, not liberated, in their constitutional
form,
this is not there. like they are something to serve conjugal, to serve them, to whom, in whom it is. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to this only mood that we, if we are liberated, if we have greed, and in what process of Rupa Goswami, not only Raganuga will not do here, not even Raganuga, or Rupanuga will do. And I have told about Raganuga something. So he came to give this thing. Why? Because he is so merciful.
Causeless mercy.
And also he is a Rashik. Parama Karuna Krishna Rashik Shekhar. Parama Karuna Krishna Rashik Shekhar. Krishna is not ordinary person. He is not only a devotee. In India, so many persons, they think that he was devotee. So my Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, never established any deity like this in dancing. Oh, what? Like this.
Blessing mood.
Blessing mood. That all should first come in this line, that they should see that he is himself Krishna. Mood is very high. But we should try to deliver all these things in general mass in their quality level. So, Srila Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Srila Prabhupada, and Narottam Thakur, and all in Mahaprabhu, in this. Have you seen old?
Yes, especially in like Champakhatta.
Champakhatta, everything. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came for two things. He was a Rashik Shekhar, and he was
Paramakarun.
So by Paramakarun, he wanted to distribute Swabhakti Sriyam. And he was very Rashik. He wanted to relish the internal mood of Srimati Radhika. So these were two more prominent desire of and that is why he inspired Rupa Goswami, his whole mercy. And he told that, I have done only draw. And by mercy you should realize this. We are preaching. Oh, we may be of Madhyam Adhikar. I think that I am trying to enter in Madhyam Adhikar. But in Madhyam, Kanishta, Madhyam, Uttam, they cannot inspire. By their association, by their instruction, Sahari Katha, they can help devotees. But you should at once wait. You should dance in Prem, and Prem should come up. Weak. Madhyam Adhikari cannot do. Who can do? Even Uttam Kanishta cannot do. Who will do? Uttam Madhyam, Uttam, Uttam. Like Narada Goswami, he has right. Krishna told to Brahma in the shape of Narayan that I'm telling you this. What? Chatushloki Shrimad Bhagavatam. Grihana gaditam maya gyanam paramam guhyam yad vigyana samanvitam grihana. He told so many things, but he could not realize. Then a special power he gave from his eyes and told, you should realize. And he realized. I know that senior Vaishnavas have read Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Gop Kumar told everything to
Jan Sharma.
Everything, top to bottom. He has some, not realization, but he heard all these things. He knew everything. But he has no realization, not drop of any tear, heart not melting, and realizing all. Then what he did? At once keep his hand head and told, you should realize this. At once he began to weep and realizing, at once he started to go to Golok Vrindavan. Oh, he saw that, oh, now I am in
Golok Vrindavan.
This is a special mercy. We cannot do all these things. Something helping by our words. Oh, Narad can do something. Oh, Srimati Radhika, if he will glance. See by the crooked eyes, even
many
glance it may. Any Rupa Goswami can do it. Even Bhakti Vinod Thakur up to, they can do. Srila Prabhupada may do. They are so much powerful. So Rupa Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, I'm giving one drop. Can you tell anyone, any Madhyam Adhikari, that I'm giving you one drop? They have no power. So we should pray first, opening the book to Mahaprabhu and his associates. They should mercifully give their mercy, that we should realize something. So he gave one drop and he was telling what? Oh, we have
discussed
so many things. Now I am coming to some points. Brahmand bharamite kono bhagyavan jeev. Guru Krishna prasade paaye bhakti gatavish. Any guru and Vaishnava, they are descended only to give this thing. Or everywhere Narad going and giving this. He gave to Dhruva, Prahlad, so many.
Vyasdev,
Valmiki, and all he gave. Oh, so many. Oh, Prachetas and all others he gave. But he gave it to their qualities. Not all prem, this prem, never. So, a guru, what kind of guru? Then something comes. Tasmat gurum prapaddeta jigyasu shabde parichar. We have discussed also all these things. So that very guru is empowered by Krishna, that you can give this bhakti seed to others. Those who have practiced themselves, realized, and also their worldly attachments have gone forever. And those who have so much bhakti, they can give this seed. They have. They are a store like. And they can give. So, like Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami came to this whole world. And in a couple of years, he gave this bhakti bees. From where he received?
From his Gurudev.
Huh? Oh, his Gurudev. Who was he? Jagat Guru? But from where he received? Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur Gaur Das Babaji hand from all Guru Parampara. We cannot give up any flower of that garland. Then garland will be
broken.
So there should be link always from Krishna, Brahma, Narad, Vyas, Sukadev Goswami up to our Guru Parampara who are really Bhagavat, Mahabhagavat. But if we will offense any or neglect any flower of our parampara, what will be? Oh, the garland will be broken and no electricity of mercy will pass. So, not only to Gurudev we will have to honor, but
all
Guru Parampara. There is a link from Guru, from Krishna, Srimati Radhika, and up to Mahabhagavat Guru. May not that those we are Madhyamadhikar, not realizing all these things, and pure bhakti is not in our heart. We can pray for them, but we should not have any false ego that this bhakti we have. We cannot give the bhakti latabis to them. But if you are in proper process. Channel, process of guru, this guru parampara and this bhakti lata is now in our heart, then he can give Guru Krishna Prasade by Bhakti Latavish. What is this Bhakti Latavish? We have also explained. Not Shraddha. Shraddha is the outer symptom of Bhakti Latavish. This is not seed. What is it? Guru grips mercifully. The desire to serve Radha Krishna Kanjuga. So this desire to serve Krishna is really seed. And when Guru gives and he accepts, then what becomes? Oh, that is told in Shraddha. Shraddha kahe, kripa, Shraddha sabde kahe, sudhida nishay, Krishna bhakti kaile, sarva karma krita. He is not even following, but he knows now. That if I will serve Krishna, my all problems will go forever and my life will be successful. Nothing to worry, nothing to lament, nothing to do. My life will be successful. This is my
firm conviction.
Conviction. Anyone cannot
change my conviction.
Like this. Khanda khanda hoi jai, jai deha pran tamo ami badane. Muslim king told, don't chant Hare Krishna. Why not chanting? Oh, Khuda, Allah, Allah, Allah. Haridas Thakur told that, oh, you have told that Allah, Khuda, Krishna, Ishwar is same. All are same. So if they are same, I am chanting Krishna, so it is also Allah, it comes in Allah. What harm? No, not this. All are same, but you will have to
chant Allah.
But I cannot do. Then I will punish you. Yes, you can punish. You can punish this body, but not you can punish my soul. You can cut me in pieces. Oh, I always chant. What? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. If you can't, cut my this. My mouth will speak. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. If you are cutting this, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. If you are cutting this, mouth will speak Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. If you will, I will die, by soul will toil. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. You cannot control me. If a man is like a devotee like this, anyone cannot control them. Never. He can control by love and affection. So I want to say you. If you want to control your husbands, try to control them with love and affection, by serving them. If you want to control our God brothers, why? How? Embracing them. Giving so much love and affection. By control, we'll lose everything. And now I see that we are losing so much. And if not controlling, only love and affection is there, we will be together. So this love and affection is our life, goal of our life. But what love? Where? Hladini Shambit, which is in the Shambit of Radhika. This is our goal. And then you will see that if in a sprinkle, what to tell drop? If any sprinkle comes, then love will come in us. That seed will come and it will sprout. Now he is telling, Mali haya sei bij kare aropan, Sravana kirtana jale kare shi. If he has received that seed, then he will be gardener himself, not guru. Guru will not do this. He will give only
water.
Oh, you have honor, and you should keep it in your heart, and you should do shamanam kirtanam vishnu smaranam padashivanam archanam bandanam dasham shaktam. Oh, something more. What? Namakirtan, sadhu sangha namakirtan, shamana kirtan. Sakal sadhan sheshte ei pancha anga krishna prem janmaite pare. Only these five things. Oh, very soon, your seed will sprout. More, superior, shamanam, kirtanam, smaranam. All 5 and 9 and 64 will come in this. And more, cheto darpanam arjanam, bhavamaha davagni nirvapanam, Sreyah Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam Vidya Vadhu Jivanam Svadhanam Sarabhatma Sapanam Param Vijayate Sri Krishna. All Sri Krishna Sarvopari Virajate. Or none difference with name and nami. Krishna Namaha Chintamani Rasha Bigraha. Nam is, oh, Rasha Bigraha. Nigam Kalpataror Galitang Shukamukhadam Rita Davasan Pivata Bhagavatam Rasha Malayam Muhura. Oh, Rashika. Oh, name is a rush full of rush, saturated. More than Krishna Bhakti Rasha Bhavitamati. More than this. Krishna is himself. Rasa. No seed. Nothing. Only rush and rush. Coming from where? Oh, Vrindavan Golo Praja. By Guru Parampara. So, Mali Haya, you should be gardener. And very honorable. With so much honor and faith, you should keep in your heart. Then Shaman Kirtan Jale Kare Sinchan. Shaman Kirtan, first Shaman, everywhere. Shamanam Kirtanam. Also Srimad Bhagavat is telling, Dharmaha Sunishtitang Unsang Vishwakshen Kadasuja Notpadya Dijadiratim. If you have no regard for Hari Katha, you are chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Or even 3 lakhs. You are doing so many services. So many services. But it is chance that you will fall down. You will give up all these things. I know so many. So many. From beginning of the history, we see. So if by hearing Hari Katha, very powerful. Krishna Swakatha. Srinivatang Swakatha Krishna. What becomes? Punya Shamana Kirtana Hridyantastho. Like a very friend, Krishna comes through Krishna Hari Katha and comes. And he what?
Cleanses.
And gradually what becomes? Bhidyate Hridaya Ganthi. Chindante Sarva Sangshaya. Drishte Vatma Nishvare. And gradually bhakti comes. Ki anishtita?
Nashta
praeshu abhadreshu. Oh, these are the one of oh, jewels, jewels and jewels of Srimad Bhagavatam. If you'll read in this way, hearing from Vaishnava, oh, you will have some taste, rush. And then your name will be of high class. Your Sramanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu Sramanam, everything will be higher. And then you cannot give up, like Haridas Thakur. Like Mahaprabhu. How? How? Mahaprabhu was going, he was playing a role that I'm going to
passing
toll. And oh, little boy Gopal was there, who became after that Gopal Guru. Mahaprabhu took his tandem up very tightly. Very tightly. There was no place to take other hand also. Otherwise, he has taken with his both hands. But there was no space. So tightly he was tight. And what doing? He was going. Gopal Guru. Oh, Prabhu, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, this tongue is not obeying me. Out of control. Always speaking, Krishna, 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 Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. I'm going to. Now I'm impure. And this tongue is not obeying me. So I tightly
catch hold.
Mahaprabhu told that. Gopal Guru. If you are doing so, and if anyone is going to pass and his life is going on, he is going to die. What's he to? His urine and stool are passing. And what he should do? Like Madhvendra Prabhupada, what he was doing? Ai dina dayadrana he mathura nath kada valokyase hridayam tada alokakar
daita bhamati kim karum
he deva he daita he bhuvanaika bandho he krishna he chapala he karunaika sindhu. And stool was going on, urine was going on. Oh, so much
mucus.
Oh Lord, coming. Oh, Ramchandra Puri came and told, oh, you are Brahma. Why you are lamenting like this? You should think that I am Brahma. Nothing to do with all these things. Oh, he told, I don't want to fish this silly person's mouth. Oh, go at once from here. I have no connection with him. Oh, I don't want to see this. I am dying. I am lamenting for the mercy of Krishna. And he is telling that you are Brahma. I don't want to fish. Oh, and he was driven. And what? He was always done. Oh, Prabhu. And he was similar shlokas of Srimad Bhagavatam. He was chanting. What? He Nath.
He Krishna.
No, no.
He Nath Ramana.
He Nath Ramana. Presta, presta, quasi, quasi, quasi. And so many things. And weeping so much, and tears were coming. Oh, he was doing offense that he was washing his stool and urine, and he was also doing nothing. I've told so many things, an example of Hanuman. One devotee, he has no time to chant. Oh, Narada told that, why you are not chanting? Oh, I have no time whole day.
Busy.
Oh, at the time of passing is told, what you do?
Nothing.
Oh, at that time, may I do? Surely, Narada was like so. He told them, yes, yes, you can do. But you should know that Hanuman has a boon from Ramchandra. That I should be lakhs and lakhs buddies. Anyone who is speaking Harikatha or chanting name, I should be there and I will hear. I want to hear. And I will have so many lakhs and lakhs
tongues
to chant Krishna. And lakhs and lakhs to hear
Ram,
Ram, Ram. So Hanuman is used to go anywhere in any time, 24 hours in that. Oh, anyone is chanting name. And he at once went there. And that silly person that was chanting, passing his stool, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram, 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 Ram. Hanuman went, oh, this in this position, he is not pure and chanting. Gave a bad like this. Very bad. You know that Ram could not bear. He began to roll down by this. Hanuman was so powerful. And he did to Meghnad, Kumbhakaran. They cannot tolerate. And but this bogus person, having nothing, no power, and he was chanting Hare Krishna. And if Hanuman gave so big blow, but he was chanting Hare Ram, 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 Ram.
Nothing happened.
Nothing happened, as if there was nothing. And then Hanuman was thinking, why this? I gave him a very strong blow, but he not a,
no effect. My feet.
Then, or thinking something, he went to Ayodhya, where Ram was in the night taking rest. When he came to the door, Ram was kiroshing or mowing. Hanuman did like this and did pranam and, oh Prabhu, why you are doing so? Mowing like this?
Moaning. Groaning.
Then Ramchandra told daughter, you have did this, give a very big blow to me and my this backbone has been
broken.
And now you are telling that why you are doing so? Hmm? Oh Prabhu, when I did? You know that name and nami.
No difference.
No difference. When you are chanting that person at the time of washing. And then he was chanting and I was with him in his heart. So what blow you gave? I'll have to be here and this is broken now. Excuse Prabhu. From today I'm taking oath. I will never disturb anyone. In any way they can chant. Jatha tatha naam le, desh ka niyam.
Nahi sarva siddhi hai.
Sarva siddhi hai. Nam namakari yes, this very good things. Sorry, I have to explain so many things. Very, very good expressions. So now time is over. And we will very, very good
for your lecture. The sun is not going down.
But I'm very powerless person. So, little I will give. And you should try to digest all these things. And try to follow all these things properly. Only problem this. What? How name is, pure name is not coming. Why there is no proper respect for hearing? Samana kirtana jale kare shichan. What we should try to? Waterize our that? And then what will be? Some sprout will come. Then two leaves. Six leaves will come. And I want to explain the leaves. What are these? Kleshakni, Subhada, Mokshakra Laguta Krita, Sudur Labha, Sandra Anand, Visheshatma, and more. And after that, so many things will come. But try to be always careful from offense. Namaparat, Dhamaparat, Vaishnavaparat, Guru Aparat, Seva Aparat. If it is like mad elephant, you will take uproot and you will be nowhere. So try to be here. This is most important for our worldly material gain. We should not disturb our eternal transcendental gain. Always you should keep this in mind. Otherwise you will lose everything. There is nothing, no value of material gains. Where are both? we should decide what we should choose, material gain or this transcendental gain. Oh, then you should decide this transcendental gain, to love our Gurudev, Vaishnava, Krishna, Nityananda Prabhu, Mahaprabhu, his associate. First we should take shelter to the associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and then gradually come to Rupa Sanatan, then upper, O Sarup Damodar Raya Ramananda, and then ascend more, O to Nityananda Prabhu. By the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, you can go up, and you can have the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First Nitya, Visay Chariya Kabe, Shuddha Veman, Kabe Ami Hir, Ar Kabe Nitai Chandir, Karuna, Sansar Basa. So you should try to follow all this. Try to forget all the problem. All the promises. There is nothing problem, only this problem. How can Gurudev has given this seed? How we can sprout and how we can go and achieve our goal? Gaur Prema. One kirtan, Mahamantra.
Today drama also.
Oh, they should be ready. You should. Mahamantra.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Srinivasacharya, who? To Ramachandra?
Manjari? Guna Manjari.
Very good. Very high class of things. Not ordinary. Only for the Bhakt Mahabhagavat like Rupa Raghunath. I pray Rupa Raghunath and all. He should sprinkle his mercy to you all, that you should have a very pure greed to understand who are gopis, who are especially manjaris. If you will be like Narottam, Srinivas, and Shyamananda Prabhu, three Prabhu, then you can understand this bhakti, highest class of bhakti of Manjari mode given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, very high class of love philosophy. There are so many teachings in this, not only one. First teaching, that how Srinivas Acharya, being a very small boy, young boy, he wanted to meet with Mahaprabhu, Gadadhar Prabhu, all the Asuras, Raya Ramananda, Sarvabhauma, all. He went to Puri with separation, but he heard, in halfway he heard, oh, Mahaprabhu has departed. When he came more nearer, oh, Gadadhar Pandit, more nearer, Sarvam Bhattacharya, oh, Padaprudra, all the associates gracefully. Then he returned back again. Anyhow, he went to Vrindavan. But when he in the halfway, he heard that, or Sanatana Goswami has departed from this world. Rupa Goswami very soon, only 3 months before, he told that my heart is made of iron. I am not going to die. Really feeling sad, so much surprise. Anyhow, he went there. He took shelter of Jiva Goswami. Though Shyamananda Prabhu was disciple of Hridaya Chaitanya of Kuliagram in Bengal, Narottam Thakur, Jiva Goswami told him to take initiation from Loknath and Srinivas to Gopal Bhatta Goswami. But really, he was Siksha Guru, Bhajan Guru, everything. All the three Prabhus, they have more honor from their Guru to Jiva Goswami. That really, he is my Siksha Guru and he is my Guru. If Guru gets mantra, Gayatri mantra, but he cannot give the ways how to serve Radha Krishna conjugal, and Siksha Guru is giving, then he is superior. Anyone who helps us in Krishna consciousness, he is really good. And he should be honored. Especially Bhagavat Parampara, Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami accepted. You should try to realize what is Bhagavat Parampara. You should try to know all these things. Time is short, so I am going. But you should know all these things. After that, only what we are doing externally, it is not bhajan. We should know our relation to Krishna. Guru will be reached. And have a thick relation, eternal relation with Krishna and Srimati Radhika. With pure hearted, in the guidance of his Gurudev, Siksha Guru or Diksha Guru. Rashi and Tattvajna. Being in Vrindavan, if you cannot not in Vrindavan, then by mind you should be there. In their guidance, not anytime independent, never. Otherwise Krishna will not accept you. So in this way, respecting each other according to their level of bhakti. On then, agreed must come to serve Radha Krishna Kanjuga. From where this greed is coming, whether from Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba, or from friends, Subhadra Sridham, or from mother, from gopis, Lalita, Vishakha, Rukmanjari, Gati Manjari. Oh, in mind, in heart, you should follow them. And what services they are doing, try to remember all these things. Oh, with Krishna, how they are serving Krishna. This is Manshi Seva, very high class. It will come from them. It will come. If you are doing bhajan in this way. And it is called Shuddha Sattva. Coming from where? If you are, you want to be a gopi, then like Raghunath Goswami, Rati Manjari, you should follow him, follow her. What they are doing, day and night, what services they are doing. This is our highest kind of main object of our life. We have come for this. You know that Rup Goswami is Rup Manjari, Sarup Damodar Lalita, Raya Ramananda Vishakha, You know Narottam Thakur Vilas Manjari, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Kasturi Manjari. You know Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kamal Manjari. You know Srila Prabhupada. Who told? They have written themselves. They have written themselves. You know, my Gurudev? Who declared? Himself. There are two forms or objective. So, I know that Swamiji, your Gurudev Prabhupada, my Shiksha Guru, I have not blindly followed him. As he followed my Gurudev, Vinod Manjari, then he should let me Malli Sakha. Sakha is only part. So he must be in what? Must. No doubt. If sometimes, something coming like friendship, it is included. All these rasas are included in that. So no harm. So you should not. Any doubt is high class of Krishna. Anyone come in the line of all acharyas, and if greed is there, we should try to follow them. So many teachings, more are teachings there here. How the king realized all these things. He was a king of thief. So many dark ways. And he, by the help of astrologer, he knew that very big wealth is there in boxes. So many boxes, full of boxes, in a pool of cord were there. And then he thought, I should take all the money. And by the help of so many dark ways, he looted. And anyhow, they became controlled by sleepness, and in the minute time he took off. And he kept. He saw that, these are nothing, bogus things. Why I took? But anyhow, he kept it. It must be treasure, though I'm saying like books, but they must be. Now I don't know. And then he kept. Anyhow, Srinivasa Acharya, he sent Narottam Thakur and Shyamananda, you should go to Navadvipa. And he sent a messenger to Vrindavan for this sad news. And told that you are now very young boy, you don't know anything, so you should go back to your homes. And I am coming soon. I will search the books, and then when it will be found, I will let you know. So you should go. I am waiting here anyhow where these books are. Then he was searching there in disguise. One day he came to the council of king. King was, anyhow he was a very religious person. But anyhow, God quiet. He used to hear Srimad Bhagavat daily from any high class of Brahmin. Brahmin man, what kind of? He was learned. He was very learned in Anuswar and Visarga. Anuswar, Visarga, you know? Sanskrit grammar. And he has read anywhere. And he wanted that, I should be paid something for reading Bhagavatam. He was giving classes on Bhagavatam for 1 month. Srinivas one day came there and heard all this. When it was finished, then Srinivas told to King, my dear King, I want to explain something what your Brahmin has explained. I want to explain. Yes, sir. Explanation. मृगयूरिव कपेन्द्रम दिव्यधे लुब्ध धर्मा इसलिए मैं कुछ विरूपाश्री गीत कामयाया बलिम पे बलि स्वाबाष्ट का विधान संबंध सदा मशित सब कई दुस्त जस्त तथा हे तो वन श्लोक ऑफ श्रीमद् भागवतम व्हाट ही वाज एक्सप्लेनिंग दैट ब्राह्मण ऑफ भ्रमर गीत नॉट ऑल दैट यू टॉक ऑल दिस आर नथिंग Nothing, nothing, not touching that point. And he explained in such a way the separation mood of Radhika. Then even he was weeping bitterly and explained. And the king, the wife, all the counselors, all the hearers, all began to weep loudly. Heart melting. Explanation is so suffering. Pathetic, that all became heart was melted, all their people. After 1 hour, when they regained their senses, they fell flat on the lotus feet of Srimad. Oh, you are high class of Srimad Bhagavatam. We want to hear something. Oh, we want to take initiation from you. And then, next day, ceremony was done, and king, his wife, that Brahmin, and so many old learned scholars, they took initiation. Then the king asked, I want to give you some dakshina. Initiation without dakshina is like zero. You must give. If you have nothing, you should give your heart. If you are family persons, oh, some money with where? Oh, you should offer. Otherwise, this diksha will not successful. Then the king told, I must give you some dakshina for this. So I pray that whatever you want, I will give you dakshina. He told that we have lost our very valuable books. I want that you should search it and return. Oh, he became very happy. Now I think I have realized that these are not ordinary things, they are transcendental wealth. Oh, I've kept it very, very carefully and come with me. And he showed that books are there. And he used to take Visa Dakshina more. What dakshina? He told that whole kingdom. My wife, children, myself, everything is now yours. I am your servant forever. And he did like so. So high class of these things. So many things to tell about Srinivas and Ramchandra. So many things. But time is over now. It is. Oh, God, Prama, I must thank you. You should realize all these truths. Oh, I request the devotees, when playing drama or anything, oh, you should be like a devotee. Oh, under beer, with dhoti, and with chadar, not naked body. This deserves. Not like a devotee, but it becomes that something robber or dog eyes. So we should be like that, fine in that mood. Thank you for this. So much. You should take chadar at least, not kurta. Chadar still. And dhoti. Devotee should. I am here now. All long Muslims. Muslims. What is Muslim? Younger brother of Haridas. So from tomorrow, I want to see the body. At least 4 days more, you should be dhoti. Dhoti kurta. Thank you for this, presenting this high class of
drama.
Thank you. Gol
Pramana. Agyanatimirandhasya
Jnananjana-salakaya Chakshurunumilitangjena Tasmai Sri Gurave Vancha kalpatarubhyasya Kripa sindhubhya evacha Patitanam pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Mahabhadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Nam Gauradvise Namaha Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikaya Tadayai Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo Bhaktya Bihina Aparadha Lakshay Cheptasya Kamadi Tarangamadhe Kripa Mayinkvam Saranam Prapanna Vrinde Numaste Charanar Yang Prabhrajantamanupetam Apeta Krityam Dvaipayano virahakataryajuhava Putreti tanmaitaya tarvobhine Tang sarvabhutaridayam munimadutas Tavaivasmi najivami tvayabina Iti vijnayaradhe tang naimam charanam My humble obeisances unto the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad, Sri Srimad Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. And same to my Siksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Om Vishnupad, Sri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. Oh, I'm very worried, so much worried, that we are Nishkinchan, poor, yes. So we could not
offer
welcome. All like seats, everything, we could not. So I'm very much ashamed, that we could not proper
honor
you.
Very good seat.
I wanted to honor you all. I'm very happy, so much happy, that the Vaishnava like you all, he, you all. I'm very happy that so many, more than 75 or more than that, you are disciples of Your Srila Prabhupada. Senior, so much. Oh, together I am seeing. I am so much happy. Oh, this was my object. That we should be in one family of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I told yesterday also that we may be of Nityananda Shakha, Jahnavi, Parivar, Shyamananda Parivar, Narottam Parivar, oh, so many Parivars. Now, Saraswati Parivar, we are all in Saraswati Parivar, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. And again, oh, my Gurudev, oh, my Siksha Guru, he has also now, in whole world, a very
big family.
But really, we are in one family. We should try to realize this. We can sometimes quarrel, brothers, no harm. Sometimes embracing is ourselves, and sometimes quarreling also. No harm. But if anything coming, oh, now we are five brothers, and now For others, we are 105 brothers, like Yudhishthira used to tell. Understand what I told?
Kauravas and Pandavas joined against everybody.
Anyone. Oh, what you are coming? Oh. So.
At least one. Paniwala.
So, I think that, or sometimes we person something, anything we can. Oh, but even no harm. But our heart should be sincere that we are one family. We are all coming for same cause. What is our mood and cause to come? To practice bhakti yoga. And others also to help them that we should all be happy forever. To follow the message of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Rupa Goswami and others. This is the thing. No problem. Whatever we do, we should try to please Krishna, Gurudev, Hari, Guru, Vaishnava. And thus we will see that all we are happy. There is no problem at all in this world. In worldly things, oh, we have so much problem. But if we have goal for serving Krishna and Guru and Krishna, no problem at all. We can walk, keeping our feet on the problems. No harm. So we should realize, because I've come for the same purpose as Swamiji came. They are doing the same thing, so why not we should be happy together? Same purpose, that we should practice bhakti yoga and to help others. I'm very happy by the, now we are before like this, always in from one platform we were doing, till Prabhupada, our Shiksha Guru was, my Guru was, and after that we were again from one platform doing all these things. And now by the efforts of Sri Bhagavan, Sri Pad Bhagavan, oh, again we are in these things. So many things. I think in future we will be like this. Sometimes we will quarrel, no harm. But again, I think, oh, there are my brothers. But also I think that, oh, I'll have to love them more than them. And to help them. In worldly things, oh, I joined this movement in 1946. So they must know that in this regard, I'm some senior. But I have no false ego of senior. Never. My younger brothers, sometimes children also know her. Because I was friend of, so much bosom friend of my Shiksha Guru. Or sitting on the same bed, taking prasadam. Sometimes joking. Oh, I cannot joke with you like I was to joke, and he used to joke with me. Laughing, making laughing, taking prasadam so much. So, sometimes I think, if they tell anything, oh, no harm. I don't mind, never. So I have had the same regard and honor and also love for them. And I will keep until my life is there. So, now we are. I'm requesting that I will begin my class, Sri Rupa Shiksha. But before, I want to request Sripad Bhagwan Prabhu to speak two words, and then I will request Sripad Hridayananda Prabhu, my God brother.
Maharaj.
First he will. And then I will speak on my subject.
GBC representative. don't kill the messenger.
It is nice when we see the spiritual process work, when it's not only a philosophical thought, but when we see it manifest. And there was an interesting incident today after our meetings. One of the devotees that was present was feeling some pain from an experience that he had because of the walls that had come up, which are in the process of coming down. Put your energy on that thought. These walls will come down. And everything has its purpose, and if we don't learn a lesson one time, it will come back again, and then we will get a chance to do it better. So even on the way up, we're all thinking about these things, and Ridhananda Maharaj understood a very important point in history which led to the buildings of walls, and when he understood it, you could see there was something there that was just what you would call sincere, and there's no argument about it. So anyway, today at my place, a devotee had some emotional release about what was going on with him. And that is important also, because sometimes when we talk so much philosophy, feelings get lost. And that's one thing I hope we learn as we get wiser, that people's feelings, something can sound right and not feel right, and that doesn't work either. So these feelings are acknowledged, but Aranya Maharaj, who I have come to very much appreciate his brilliance as a philosopher, Ridhananda Maharaj is teaching him how to tell jokes. But they're learning from each other. But anyway, Aranya Maharaj was worried that because of the event that took place, that Ridhananda Maharaj would not come. And so it was very sweet when you see love come like that, that he actually became attached to Maharaj's association, although they bantering back and forth. But he was concerned that Maharaj come. And Maharaj today was very concerned that he be here on time as Vaishnava etiquette. So opening is there, and by your grace and willingness, when both sides understand, maybe I could have done that better, instead of, you did this wrong. Maybe I could have done that better, then we'll get the intelligence how to do it better. And these spiritual problems, as we talked about today, can come to quick solutions. The material problems, they last forever. So we believe this is a spiritual problem at this point, and therefore it is a challenge to the brain and the heart. And I believe we are all being successful.
Hare Krishna. First of all, I'm very happy to be here in the presence of so many God brothers, Srila Narayan Maharaj, God sisters. Well, God brothers, I guess, yeah, I have to get to the new terminology. I was including everyone. I guess I have to say God persons or something. many of them I haven't seen so much, and many I remember very dearly. And I feel that, I was just thinking of one verse that Sri Krishna spoke in Bhagavad Gita, that Vyavasayatmika Buddhir Eke Hakura Nandana Bahushakya Hyanandascha. That when we have, when our mind or our consciousness or our intelligence is divided, if there's some divisive force, then there are so many problems. And I was just feeling the bliss of the kirtan, different kirtan leaders, that when we feel the kirtan, then, as Maharaj is saying, we all come together. Because Eke Hokuru Nandana, there's only one purpose, which is serving Krishna. So I'm very happy and very hopeful that this is the horizon and that we're on the brink of ever new and ever loving relationships to be deepened more and more by the grace of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sri Nityananda Prabhu, who was so merciful that they didn't take into consideration anyone's faults, especially in the case of Jagai and Madai. They were only seeing the possibility, especially Nityananda Prabhu, seeing the possibility that this person could be saved, you know, Madai. And he even stood up and said, no, it was, this pot hit me on the head because Madai, Jagai was trying to stop him from throwing it and it accidentally hit my head. So we have to take that humble position and we have to desire the best possible result, and Krishna will give that result by the mercy and the blessings of all the Vaishnavas. So I thank you very much. I'm also very happy to be here today and to hopefully participate in what will be an ever deepening relationship between Vaishnavas. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
First, I would like to thank Sripad Narayan Maharaj for kindly inviting me to come here. And I sincerely feel honored to be here and to be able to speak before all of you, so many Vaishnavas. Because Narayan Maharaj had previously warned me that I was going to speak a few words. And I was thinking, and what came to my heart and to my mind is that I wanted, as a speaking individually, and also speaking as, to some extent, a representative of the notorious leadership of ISKCON, I wanted to, first of all, express my own appreciation of the life of Sripad Narayan Maharaj. As Lord Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, manushanang sahasreshu kaschid yatati siddhaye, and so on. And yatatam api siddhanam kaschid mam veti tatvata. So, Sripad Narayan Maharaj has, as he mentioned, since 1946, just a couple of years before I was born. He has been serving Sri Sri Guru Gauranga, so this is not an ordinary thing, that he has dedicated a long life to the service of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. He's a learned scholar, Vaishnava scholar, and not only a scholar, but also an inspired preacher of Krishna consciousness. And as Sripad Narayan Maharaj said, and everything he said was quite interesting to me, and a point in particular I found quite illuminating. And that is when he said that we are a family, and we should have that feeling of all being a family, even though there may be some quarrel or some disagreement, but there's a significant difference between quarreling in the sense that you actually see the other person as somehow a non-person, or somehow an outsider, or not part of the family, and that's very different from continuing to see the person as part of the family, but there's a disagreement that has to be worked out. And so I found that quite enlightening. It's a simple point, but I think it's a profound point, and I think that consciousness is actually the key to trying to fix a lot of things that need to be fixed. So, I would also like to express my appreciation for all of the good things that Sripad Narayan Maharaj has done for many of you. And I actually appreciate that. It's we can see by the result that he has inspired many, many Vaishnavas to be better Vaishnavas, And I think he has to get credit for that. So anyway, I'm going to disappoint you and not speak for several hours. But again, I would just like to express my appreciation to Sripad Narayan Maharaj for kindly inviting me. I personally would consider it to be a very wonderful thing if we could realize the common vision we have that Maharaj expressed so nicely, and if we could work sincerely towards working together in a humble spirit on all sides. When I saw Sripad Narayan Maharaj a few days ago in my own home, he was very kind and came to my ashram in Southern California, and the first thing he said was that there should be mutual honor, mutual respect, and of course this is our Vaishnava culture. So I hope we can patiently and humbly and sincerely work in this regard so that hopefully we can all work together before we go back to Godhead.
I sat, not so much, but little. But they are, also much merciful.
Causeless.
And they causeless merciful. So what I am telling, what I am doing, only by their mercies. So this glory is not mine, but our Guru Maharaj and Guru Parampara. I like to give my all credits in their lotus feet.